like I should run away, 'cause life is hitting me in the face. Hey, hey. But I'm here, and I'll never surrender to fear. Retreat and be defeated, no way, 'cause I can't.
Please allow me to welcome you, students, faculty, staff, parents, relatives, and friends, to the 6th annual graduation ceremony for Legacy High School. They are Curtis Clymer, Rachel Clymer, Hannah Root, Kyle Van Houten, Emily Ward, and Ben Wolf. I'm thrilled to see the dreams of your parents come to fruition.
You do this. Remember what Dr. Seuss said. Don't cry because it's over. Smile because it happened. You have all made so many memories that are going to last you a lifetime. Hold on to them, cherish them, and it's time for each of you to go out and make the difference that I know you all can. Trust me, life's not always fair, and life's going to throw you some curveballs and some challenges.
Naomi Marie Barnett. Naomi participated in dual enrollment and has been accepted at Arlington Baptist College, where she plans on studying education and missions with a minor in Spanish. Dominic Brogni. Dominic is an applicant for the Bright Future Scholarship and plans on attending Valencia Community College before transferring to Florida Atlantic University, where he plans on studying physical therapy. Adelia Camposeco. Adelia will attend Lake Sumter Community College before transferring to UCF, where her area of study will be nursing.
Times we had, I hope you smile and know that through the good and through the bad, I was on your side when nobody could hold us down. We claimed the brightest star, Emmy. We came.